Welcome to Nerdiasm. Nice, better to play. I don't know what it means, but it says water dance, dancing water speakers. Manual, aux cable, micro to USB-C cable, and then the main device. And then here we have a little speaker. And for what I know, you can have an SD card, an auxiliary input, micro USB, and that's only for charging, and then a little button. And then here we have the mode, the volume, the play and the pause button. There is a little speaker. It's supposed to be 3 watts. And I think that's the main driver. And then on the other side, we have another speaker. And I think that's the bass driver. I think. Maybe that's the mid-tone. And the other one is the bass. In the center, we have liquid. Let's turn it on.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
It's ready to pair. 6 to 8.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
That was really easy. The Bluetooth is all the way up. Let's turn on the volume. Let's feel that it's maxed out. And that's actually pretty loud. Pause button works with your phone, with YouTube even. Play, pause. And then here we have the button. Then you have just the Bluetooth speaker without the lights and the phantom. So your battery, it's battery driven also, because now there is nothing connected to this. It has a 1200 milliamp battery in it. And you can connect it with the aux, the auxiliary cable. Oh, that's a USB. Let's connect it up.
Line in.
Line in. And it does work immediately. Let's turn off the lights.